rolling, I done saw. Here's all the holy number, the zigzag lightning and the rolling thunder. I done saw. Here's all the rolling thunder, way in the middle of the air. Well, then I done saw. The holy number, the zigzag lightning and the rolling thunder.
I singing love.
Can I?
This is Brother Lloyd Woodard speaking for the Blind Boys of Mississippi. The other day, someone asked me, Brother Woodard, what is an album? And I said, well, there are many kinds of albums. There are jazz albums, rock and roll, and even hill and country music. But we sing gospel songs. And the album we're going to do tomorrow or the next day is a gospel album. And she said, what is gospel? What is gospel singing? And I said, gospel is the good news of God. The telling of the story that Jesus died one day that you and I might live. And that's what we've been doing for 26 years, my dear, I said, telling mankind about the goodness of God. And as I stand here today, and as I think back as the manager and lead of the Blind Boys, I try to listen to all the things they like and include them in our album. Well, there's young Bobby Jackson, the guitarist. He loves to hear the beat, the exciting rhythm of a shout song. And then there's Reverend Willie Mincy, a young preacher from Ohio who loves the correlation of the old biblical stories and the sound of music, a wonderful sound. And then there's Jimmy Carter, our tenor singer. He just loves to stand in his group and hear the harmonies blend together and know that somewhere from heaven sounds are emanating to bless his little soul. And J.T. Klinkscale's the bass singer. Likes to stand with us and sing for the joy of singing. It doesn't matter what time of night you wake him up or what time of morning, he just loves to sing. But every now and then he lets that big bass voice of his roll out and shake the house. And Henry Johnson, our lead singer, he loves to sing from his soul, the pathos and all the soul of the Blind Boys comes from Henry Johnson. He just likes to stand back and shout, I'm gonna leave you in the hands of the Lord, great God Almighty. And then as I look over us all, Lloyd Woodard, your servant here, I like to think of five fine young men standing around me singing as God gave them voices to sing. Singing because there is a reality in serving a true and living God. In this album, we tried to sing something like, Oh Why, a beautiful song. And then somewhere along the way, we said, Jesus rose with all power in his hand. And then later on, we said, I've got something to shout about. Oh, I can tell the world how he brought me out. I've got something to shout about. And in concluding, I would say that over the years we've been traveling, this man, Jesus, that we are telling the good news about, has led us along the way. Every night and every day, he watches over me. He watches over me.
That it teaches me. since God had put me on this field to preach his God, preach his word. Everywhere I go, I love to let the world know these words. Oh, then my soul.
My soul.
This is what I like to see. This is
got good religion. I want to know, children, have you got good religion? I want to know, have you got good religion? Send me,
send me.
When your burden begins to press you down,
right.
And every time your burden press you down,
all right.
You can always lean back and say, you've been my lily on the valley water when I was thirsty. To do is tell them, say, I know my name is on high. Said, oh, I know my name is on high, children. Oh, I know my name is on high right now. Tell everybody, you can just tell them,
send me, Lord.
When the world may seem to be against you,
yeah.
And your friends may be talking about you on every side, to try to scandalize your name, you can always say, Lord, make my enemies, make my enemies leave me alone. And if you don't make my tell my enemies, Lord, I've been baptized. I got to tell them again, Lord, I've been baptized. I got to tell them that I've been baptized.
Send me, Lord.
believe that he's a burden bearer? I wonder, do you believe he's a lily in the valley? And I remember a long time ago, I used to hear my old darling mother early in the morning sweeping across the floor. And I used to hear singing, I love the Lord, he heard my cry. And I love that one. But I used to hear singing, I came to Jesus as I was. And I love that one. I used to love to hear sing, I heard the voice of Jesus sing, come unto me and I'll give you rest. But above all, I used to hear sing this song, and I never will forget it. I used to hear say, what in the world?
If I cannot speak for Jesus, I'd rather die. Oh, help me, Lord. If I cannot speak for Jesus, I'd rather die. Oh, if I can't stand with a folded arm, tell you how God bore his cross along. And if I cannot but speak for my Jesus, I'd rather die. Oh, help me, Lord. I'd love to tell, oh, Lord, tell the blessed story, oh, Lord, and how he left his home. In a sinful world, more for me. Pretty would die. I don't care for me. And if I cannot, oh, be for my Jesus, I'd rather die.